everybody. I'm Seth. That's Brian. These are our favorite jokes of the week. According to Politico, First Lady Melania Trump tracks the news of the day and alerts President Trump to stories that she thinks make him look bad. She's currently up to January 23rd. President Trump will meet with Pope Francis tomorrow at the Vatican. I can't wait to ask him why he wears that ridiculous thing on his head, said the Pope. President Trump and Pope Francis today had a 30-minute-long meeting in the Pope's private study. We don't know what they talked about, but since it was only 30 minutes, we can assume it wasn't confession. An Ohio man recently proposed to his girlfriend at the finish line of a marathon, and she can never find out that what he really said was, "Will you carry me?" Experts are warning that drinking detox teas, like those endorsed by celebrities, could reduce the effectiveness of birth control. But remember, the only truly effective form of birth control is telling people you're drinking detox teas.